Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video, I am going to show you about the Emmanuel, Sophie and Shriki latest Instagram post. Let's start the video. Emmanuel, Sophie and Shriki is a Canadian actress. She is known for her performance on SBO's Entourage as Sloane McQuick as well as Dahlia, the love interest of Adam Sandler's character in You Don't Miss the John. She is also known for her role on The Mentalist as In May 2010, she topped the AskMen.com Most Desirable Women of 2010 list. Shriki was born in Montreal, Quebec, Canada, the daughter of Moroccan Jewish parents. Her family practiced Orthodox Judaism in the Sephardic tradition. Shriki has an older brother, Serge, and an older sister, Lawrence. When she was almost 2, her family moved to Toronto, Ontario. She grew up in Markham, Ontario, a superb northeast dollar city. Of the city, her mother, an anesthetist, an aesthetician who once told Emmanuel she would become an actress, died when Shriki was 16. Shriki was 16 years old. As a child, Shriki's brother began paying for her to take acting classes. She attended the drama program at Unionville High School. After high school, Shriki decided to pursue an acting career. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.